to the gap. Since this was happening in an egg or sperm cell, it would not have affected the carrier, but it could affect the person's baby.